Is it invisible too? Oh, Ivan. Jesus, Ivan. How are you the only one that has so much, like, lack in defense? Oh, I guess you literally have the least HP. About me and care, just in case. But down here. And Mia leveled up now too. Is there anything up here? Okay, that just loops around. Thank you. Thanks, Garrett got a level up too. Oh, let's see. There's an exit right there, but there's also a treasure chest. I'll just have to come back to that. Let's see. Okay, I do want that too. But I wonder. I'm going to need, just in case. Oh no. That's not right at all. Wait, is there a way? Yep. Damn. Did I really just block myself in? No. Nope, I'm lying. There we go. Now I got it. Probably gonna want to fight. Quick little savey save. Alright, come at me. There we go. Thanks, that was pretty easy. What's that one do? Paralyze. I'll take it. Now then. I'm sure this just needs a little push. I'll start off this way. Nothing over here. Oh wait, wait, nope. Big ol' doggy. There we go. Let's go this way. I think there's something here. Nope, not that way. Maybe it's underneath? Yep. Go straight. Okay, nope, not that way. Or maybe not that way at all. Nope, not that way. Considering how much Garrett's supposed to be fire resistant, he doesn't really seem to have that much fire resistance. A cookie! What's that do? Maximizes. Well, I do need that. 105, 150. We'll give it to Isaac. Okay, so we don't go that way after all. If we're going back to that middle section, that's a dead end. That's a dead end. Where does it go? Nope. Okay, maybe the, yep. That's the way. Thank you. Magnus, what are you cooking? More puzzles. Obviously, we're gonna have to move that one. Puerto Rican corned beef and rice. That sounds good. Like, how do I? I'm down. I'm always down for food. Maybe I have to go this way. Oh yeah, I do. Alright, doggy, you're going down. Right? Alright, he said there's 5 rocks in order of blue, green, white, yellow, red. Just in case something pops up. Alright, blue. Green. Okay, nope. Blue. Yeah, I finally beat the Kraken. It just took me one more try. Okay, so first the Kraken. Okay, so I need blue. Green. Oh, something's happening. Oh, nice. That was easy. Alright, now to go back. This way? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Thanks. I haven't got a level up. Shouldn't take too much time for them to go down. There we go. Perfect. Now I gotta find a way to get back to that chest. It's not that way. I'm assuming it's at the beginning. That's not it. Wait, what? Oh, that's where it is. Oof. I Jesus, stop picking on Ivan. Gotta be something I can do to bring in all plants out. Alright, here's your draught, sir. You came back. Please, the draught. Quickly! Oh, thank you. You saved my life. Oh, it's that one guy. Thank you for your help. I'll be okay now. Look, it's a man! What are you talking about? What did you expect? Well, I mean, we couldn't see who was talking. My sudden appearance seems to have startled you. Not me, just him. You must be well-traveled indeed if you didn't shock you. How did you become paralyzed while you were invisible? And that ability to conceal yourself, are you an adept? An adept? What are you talking about? You used synergy to conceal yourself, didn't you? Only an adept could do that. Oh, yes. I was using synergy to conceal myself. Something in his tail doesn't sound right. I shall peer into his heart. What's the matter, Ivan? This is Babi, the ruler of Tolby. And that wasn't synergy he was using to conceal himself. It was the power of an ancient civilization. I said nothing of the kind. How can you know that? So I guess that would make you adepts. Does that mean? Have I finally found true Lemurians? That's what I've been saying, we're adepts. But what's Lemuria? Yes, what is this Lemuria? What? You're adepts, but not Lemurians? So I was wrong. Are you searching for these Lemurians, Babi? Babi, you're the ruler of Tolby. You can have anything you want. Why would you want to find these Lemurians? Even the ruler of Tolby has its limitations. Every year, I grow older and more frail. This body's had it. And you regret getting older? I understand your desire to remain young, but there's nothing anyone can do about it. Wait a sec, Isaac. Do you remember when we were in Soul Sanctum? Yeah? That's right. Creighton said alchemy could thwart death itself.
What was that?
Did you say you know Creighton?
Yep.
Babi! We've been searching everywhere for you, Babi. Edom said we would find you in the Altmiller Cave. You're not glad we found you?
No, it's not that.
What were you doing in such a cave as this, my lord?
I have my reasons.
Everyone told me has been in a panic over your absence.
I didn't mean to cause any harm to anyone or do any undue concern.
We're just happy we found you before the finals began.
The trials have already ended?
Why have you been in the cave for so long?
I had an important errand, but it has been taken care of.
Splendid. Then you can attend the finals.
I must speak more with these people.
Who are they?
I owe my life to them.
Pardon our rudeness. You have our gratitude for saving Bobby's life. We must have Eadem grant them a reward.
You can speak with them again after the finals are finished.
Oh, I see. If that's what we have to do then.
I have not heard your names yet.
I'm Garrett.
This is Isaac.
I'm Ivan.
My name is Mia.
Come and see me at my palace once the finals have ended.
I would like to speak further with you.
Say, I have an idea. Why don't you enter the finals?
You have some interesting powers.
But, Lord Babi, they have not cleared the trials.
Only warriors who clear the trials can appear in the finals.
And you don't think that saving my life qualifies as a suitable trial?
I look forward to seeing you in battle.
He's asking us to appear in Colosso, isn't he?
Is he serious?
He wants to see us fight using your synergy? That's what it is.
Finals. Should we do it?
Might as well.
So we'll do it? Either way, we're stuck here until being told Colossal Surfer.
Babi said that he wanted to talk to us, didn't he?
He seemed to know Creighton.
What could be the connection between Lemurian and the Adams?
I suspect he knows quite a bit more of what's going on with us.
I guess all we can do is wait around until Colossal's over.
I hate just waiting around. Come on, let's enter Colosso. Can we do it?
Yeah, let's go.
Great, it's decided. We'll just have to do our best.
If you want to do it, Isaac, we'll go along with you.
Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, almost out. Oh, that was quite a big damage.